Kate Middleton, how Prince William let Duchess down over nude photo row. Prince William should have warned Kate Middleton to keep her top on before she was photographed on a private French beach, a royal expert has claimed. Kate Middleton found herself at the center of a media storm in 2012 when topless pictures of the Duchess of Cambridge were published in a French magazine. Prince William and his wife were sunbathing at a private estate in France when the pictures were snapped, leaving the royal couple horrified. The Duke and Duchess ended up suing the publication, which resulted in a judge ordering them to pay Kate and William €100,000 in damages. While the couple were under the impression they were in a completely private residence, William let Kate down by not giving her a warning, a royal expert has claimed. In Netflix series The Royals, former BBC royal correspondent Jenny Bond reveals how Kate is not to blame for the controversial images. However, Ms. Bond did stress that someone with Kate at the time, including Prince William, should have warned his wife that taking her top off was not a good idea. The English journalist said, "I cannot blame her, but perhaps those around her, even William, I must say, might have said actually, not a good idea, keep your top on." Since meeting William and being in the public eye, Kate has never put a foot wrong and has always been exemplary in the press. Kensington Palace has worked hard to create Kate's public image, described as stylish yet demure, and never sexy, an image which could have been tarnished following the publication of the controversial images. John Lloyd, director of journalism at Reuters Institute, said, "This was a huge scoop. Her image becomes quite different. She becomes a sexual being. She's probably a future queen of England, and she's also a pin-up model." It is believed women who marry into the royal family receive more criticism in their roles than those who are born into the royal family. This was true for Sarah Ferguson, Princess Diana, and is now a reality for Kate. Author, broadcaster and journalist Christopher Wilson explained, "Somehow, when Kate had topless photographs taken of her, it was her fault. Actually, it was the fault of her security people who should have done a better job, but somehow she got the blame."